But I'd be yours if you'd be mine.
A31 News is next with Lindsay.
A one-month-old baby attacked by a fox in southeast London is out of intensive care. The boy needed surgery after being dragged from his cot in Bromley last week. Ex-Men's Dan Friedman is there for us this morning.
Danny Dolan is said to be recovering well in hospital. His family, his parents particularly, now have to recover from the trauma of seeing him being dragged out the door by an errant fox. The family is said by relatives to be absolutely devastated.
Horsemeat scandals now being linked to companies in Romania, Cyprus and the Netherlands. Frozen lasagnas and burgers are being taken off the shelves in France over contamination fears. Mumford & Sons picked up the most prestigious award at the Grammys. They got Best Album for Babel. Meanwhile, the Black Keys won 3 gongs at the prestigious Bash for Best Rock Performance, Best Rock Song and Best Rock Album. Argo's been named the Best Picture at the BAFTAs in Covent Garden. The film about the Iran hostage crisis won 3 prizes, including Best Director for Ben Affleck. West Ham have now lost 6 away games in a row after a 2-1 defeat at Aston Villa. Despite that, the Hammers are still 11th in the Premier League. Paul Gascoigne's life is not thought to be in danger despite being placed in intensive care still. The former England footballer is at a US clinic as he attempts to tackle alcohol addiction. England are the only side who can still achieve the Grand Slam in Rugby Union's Six Nations. They beat Ireland 12-6 in Dublin to make it 2 wins from 2. On the tubes, there are mild delays on the Jubilee line. On the trains, First Capital Connect services are suspended between Finsbury Park and Moorgate because of a line side fire. Southeastern trains aren't running between Great Park and Bromley North. Greater Anglia services to and from Liverpool Street are delayed by about an hour via Seven Kings between Monmouth and Upminster for overrunning engineering works. And on the roads, there are delays of about an hour on the M1 heading into town to Junction 9A5 because the lorry has overturned. Dedicated to everyone who goes further to get the job done. Transit Custom, backbone of business. XFM
weather. Lindsay's got weather now. She's all up in your weather face.
Cloudy day with some snow and highs at 3 degrees.
Thank you.
Cratcliffe is one of the UK's most northern broadcasters. Now, for the first time, the CD, and the bits where he endearingly stumbles over his words and stutters a bit.
I mean, you'd have said that I'm a lover of you. I mean, and you know.
All the bits of Mark Ratcliffe's speech that aren't quite speech. More noise, really, to collect on CD. There's a podcast, by the way, of this. At the end of the week, what happens is Olivia, who works on the show, spends a lot of time putting the least worst bits of the programme together to sort of, you know, in some kind of listenable form. She tries to assemble the rough components of what's happened in the previous 5 days and try to make some sort of sense out of them. And she calls it a podcast. It very much sort of goes on the internet. It gives you a chance not to listen to the XFM Breakfast Show at any time, not just when you don't want to. That's not how it works. But I guess you haven't got time to listen to not listen to the podcast as well. On Monday, we also like to bring you a whole week, the whole previous week, in 1 minute. We tend to pick the best bits of the entire 20 hours of broadcasting and condense it down to 1 minute. To be honest, we struggle to find a minute, if I'm really honest with you. That's the idea, isn't it? That's the plan.
Yeah, so. I think today's is only 56 seconds.
Really? Yeah. Wow. So the title doesn't even work, because you call it John in 60 seconds, and in fact, it doesn't even work.
It's not as catchy as John in 56 seconds.
No, it doesn't. So, anyway, in case you missed all of last week, you know, because you were busy, then here is the last week in 56 seconds.
John in 60 seconds.
Tell us your Daniela Westbrook story again.
Absolutely not.
moving on. It's been scientifically proven, says Dill in Newbury, that if a panda was hit by lightning, its colours would reverse. Musical tourist attractions, that's what we want.
In Somerset, you could have Wookiee Growl.
That's very good. We are now waking up to the spectacle of Adam Rickett discussing horse meat.
That one found what else have you found? Gillian Tailforth news.
We did like that you described yourself as a dandy about town on your voicemail.
Paul Rudd, welcome to XFM.
XFM is great. Every other station in the world sucks.
1 week in 56 seconds. If you'd like the full experience, the podcast is available at xfm.co.uk or on iTunes, of course, and you can subscribe there. And you'll be pleased to know it's just as easy to unsubscribe as soon as you listen to one of them. Ash and Clash on the way.
XFM.
Hello, sir.
Hi,
Pop
3, please.
I love
you.
Excuse me.
I love you.
Right.
I love you.
I love you with the face.
I was really just wanted to play for my picture.
We thought about telling all our customers at Wild Bean Cafe that we love them this Valentine's Day, but we decided giving them a freshly ground coffee absolutely free was a much nicer idea. Wild Bean Cafe, the driver revival. Offer applies 14th of February only. See wildbeancafe.co.uk for terms and conditions.
At Autoglass, we know you only want to make one call to get your chip windscreen repaired. That's why we work with most insurers. So no need to call them. Call us direct and we'll handle everything for you. Easy.
Call the experts at Autoglass on 0800 234 234 or visit autoglass.co.uk.
Autoglass repair, Autoglass replace.
Get all the numbers you need at 118 434.
118 434. Why pay more?
Maximum landline call costs 31 pence per minute, plus 83 pence connection charge. Calls from mobiles may vary.
I hate colds. You feel rubbish, but you drag yourself into work anyway. But no one thanks you for it, do they? Hey, who's put my desk in the stationary commerce? This is why everyone should volunteer for Flu Camp. Flu Camp conduct clinical trials to help develop new treatments for cold and flu viruses. If you're healthy at age 18 to 45, volunteering could aim you up to £3,750. Call 0800 756 6253 or text FLU to 82010 to register now.
If you're looking to get your career back on track, then the National Career Service is here to help you. On our website, you'll find lots of free, useful information and advice. Like our skills health check, which will help you decide on the kind of job that would suit you and which skills you might want to brush up on. There's also advice on courses that may increase your chances of finding the job you want. So to take your next step to a better job, search online for National Career Service. National Career Service, helping you take the next step.
Our Monday's all about. The UK saw its first cinema, weekly weather forecast, performance of Shakespeare's Macbeth and Space Invaders game, all on a Monday. And every Monday has star concerts on February 18th for tall lattes at just £1.50 before 11 a.m. See? Mondays can be great. Participate in UK stores only or the customer must stop list.
To calculate the value of the BMW 1 Series, take one BMW and DAB radio as standard. Multiply your choice of stations, then add an unexpected bonding session with your father-in-law while you listen to a 3-2 win for the Kidderminster Harriers. Factor in competitive monthly payments and you get everything you'd expect from a BMW at a sum you wouldn't. That's BMW economics.
most intimate stages.
You look like having a time.
News. Lies. Shepherd's Bush Empire in aid of war child.
Shadows and lies, it's just going to take it back. It's not what you want from a night of any kind, is it? I could have got some music news about this in the papers this morning. Having released concept albums about motorway journeys, trains and bicycles, Kraftwerk, we've talked about the Tate Modern in London last week, have confirmed their next album will be set in the 21st century and be entirely based around the rail replacement service. Ralph Hutter from the band has confirmed that the songs will contain all the hallmarks of an unpleasant and unexpected coach journey, including the confused angry driver announcements, the sound of someone, we've sampled this, the sound of someone repeatedly flushing a blocked chemical toilet, and the annoying beeping from someone's Nintendo DS. the new Kraftwerk album rail replacement is due to be released in 2014, but apparently it can well take much longer than anyone can reasonably expect. This is XFM.
Do you remember the time?
Appropriate as we launch today's inappropriate X list. Because it's going to be this. It's going to be inappropriate X list is going to be this today. I will tell you that you've probably seen the news. Nick Clegg. Nick Clegg has said he's giving up cigarettes. So after the 9 o'clock news, we want some suggestions from you, please, that will be entirely inappropriate for him to listen to on his iPod, 83936, at XFM on Twitter. Hashtag inappropriate XList. For instance, he probably wouldn't want cigarettes and alcohol by Oasis. Wouldn't want that on there. Probably wouldn't want smoking in the boys' room by Motley Crue. What else wouldn't he like, Dave?
Editors, smokers outside the hospital doors. The Smith, there is a light that never goes out.
Good. 3 cigarettes in an ashtray by Patsy Cline. You would like that one, you know. Certainly anything by Ash is mentioned. Definitely. 83936 for your suggestions. At XFM on Twitter.
Hashtag inappropriate exodus this morning for Nick Clegg, who says he's going to give up cigarettes. Obviously, being Nick Clegg, he will U-turn on that policy within probably, well, before the end of the programme, I'm going to imagine. But in the meantime, what songs shouldn't he have? That is coming up. That is today's inappropriate X list. But Lindsay has your news next. 83936, please. At XFM on Twitter.
XFM.
Peter, have you seen your reviews? The critics love you.
Oh, you know, I try not to read the reviews.
Oh, you should. Listen to this. The latest Ford Focus, still the best to drive in class with lots of
big car gadgets.
Yes. Auto Express.
Haven't seen it.
And the Telegraph says you're leaving the competition feeling very old.
I think you'll find it actually said leaving the competition feeling very dated.
Yes, it does. But of course you never read reviews.
No.
Our engineers have definitely read the reviews for the new Ford Focus. But from £189 a month, maybe you should take a look too. See what everyone's talking about at Ford.co.uk. Advance rental £3,969, 35 rentals £189 on personal contract hire from Ford. Excess mileage and other charges may apply subject to condition of vehicle return at the end of the agreement. See Ford.co.uk.
Okay, ready? And 3, 2, 1.
Search online for Time to Change and start your conversation today. It's time to talk. It's time to change.
I just saved £40 on the sales.
Ha, I just saved £400 on a new boiler from British Gas.
The British Gas sale is on now. There's £400 off all our boilers and you could spread the cost with monthly repayments options. Plus, you could claim up to £270 Green Deal government cashback. Sale ends 28th of February. Phone 0800 754 754 or search online for British Gas Boiler Sale. Terms and conditions apply. Look after your world with British Gas.
Getting fit in London is now very affordable. Four Pure Gyms are already open and more are opening soon. Join the new Labyrinth Pure Gym with flexible memberships and no contracts for just £12.99 a month. No contracts, over 50 free classes a week and most are open 24...
Thank you.
Nations. England are the only side who can still achieve the Grand Slam in Rugby Union's Six Nations. They beat Ireland 12-6 in Dublin to make it 2 wins from two. There are delays of about an hour on the M1 heading into town to Junction 9A5 because a lorry has overturned. There are also queues on the M3 heading into town. Services are suspended between Finsbury Park and Moorgate because of a line side fire. Greater Anglia trains are suspended between Romford and Upminster, and Greater Anglia services to and from Liverpool Street are delayed by about an hour via Seven Kings.
Travel quiz, Lindsay. This time is it bus or train? Bus or train?
Train.
No, it's bus.
The cloudy day with some snow and highs at 3 degrees.
Thank you. The XFM Breakfast Show. It's 3 minutes past 9 o'clock. I'm John Holmes. Time now then for the inappropriate X list this morning. Here's how it works if you want to edit me on. You choose songs that would be entirely inappropriate to any given situation. The given situation this morning is that of Nick Clegg saying that he's given up cigarettes. Nick Clegg has given up smoking. As we said, no doubt he will have U-turned on that by 10 o'clock, but before he does, let's get in there with songs that will be entirely inappropriate to his iPod, please. 83936 for your suggestions at XFM on Twitter, hashtag inappropriate XList. Here's one then.
XFM Breakfast Show with John Holmes, inappropriate XList.
Cough, cough. high enough for Nick Clegg. It would be inappropriate for his ex list this morning. He's given up cigarettes, apparently. Probably not for very long, though. Being in the Democrat, you just U-turn off before very long at all. This has come in. This is from Paul in Lewisham. Songs that would be inappropriate for Nick Clegg this morning. John, what about this? Not really suggesting in any way that Nick Clegg ever smoked a hash pipe. We're not suggesting that.
Ah.